morning. How are you, my children? I hope you are doing fine in this lockdown. Today we are going to study English language. So, let's start.
Children, take out the chapter 6, page number 35. These, that, these, those. Let's begin. Two columns are given below. Look around you. List the things that are near you in the near columns. List the things that are far from you in the far columns. Near, far. Write near pencil. Yes, book, pen, water bottle. Far, fan, sun, aeroplane, cloud. Near, far, near, pencil, book, pen, water, bottle. Okay? Far, fan, number two, sun, aeroplane, number four, cloud. Okay, now select one of the above things and speak about it. Take turns to speak. Example 1. This is a pencil. It is near me. Number 2. That is a fan. It is far from me. Follow, children. Follow me, okay? So, children, this is a pencil. It is near me. So, write here, near. See, this is a pencil. It is far from me. So, write here, far. Far from, or far from me. Near, far. This is a pencil. It is near me. Again repeat, okay? This is a pencil. It is far from me. Near, far. I hope that everyone understood near or far. Next, that, this and that. These and that are used for objects that are one. Okay, one. We use is with this and that. We use this is so a thing, place or a person that is near us. We use that to show a thing, place or a person that is far from us. I see. Next, observe the picture given below. Okay, observe. See, school, shop, Mohit, Ravi, Rita. See, here chair, school and Ravi are near Rita. So, Rita will say, this is a chair. Rita say, this is a chair. This is Ravi. Okay. This is my school. Okay. This is my school. But saw, tree and Mohit, yes, are far from Rita. See, far. So, she will say, that is a tree. That is a shop. That is Mohit. Okay. Next, children, see, book and ball. Near, see, near. This is near us. This is near us. This is a book. This is a ball. We used this. Okay. Next, tree, bird. You see, tree, bird. That is far from us. That is far from us. So, that is a tree. I used that. That is a bird. That is a tree. I hope that everyone understood. Okay, children?
So, children, practice whatever I taught you. Goodbye.